see much, much fresher. And the express train has just pulled in, so we're gonna go grab a seat and head into the city and get some lunch, and then we're gonna go check out our hotel. So we're gonna see what that's like. Hopefully it's better than the last one. That has landed, baby. We are in Hong Kong, and despite weather conditionings saying it was going to be rainy, it is super sunny. So we are just heading to Maxim's now to try and get some lunch, but it is prime lunchtime. It is 12:30, so I don't know if we've got a chance in hell, but we're gonna go see. So wish us luck. We made it. I'm very proud. Pretty busy, but thankfully not too much so this is a menu. I'm guessing their barbecue items are the famous ones. They also have some Japanese noodles, which are quite difficult to get, but we're gonna get a duck and a barbecue. Okay, excitement. Finally our food has arrived. So this is the barbecue board. We've arrived some veggies. Cost about $7 Korean. And this is the roasted duck with rice, which is also $7. And then we also got a drink each. I got the iced lemon tea, which I am obsessed with. And now I've got an iced coffee. I'm ready to tuck into this bad boy. This tea is heaven in a glass. Like, I come from a family of tea drinkers, but I'm not a hot milk and sugar tea drinker on the regular. Like, as a treat, yes, but several times, absolutely not. But this tea, I could live with. I could drink it all day for the rest of my life. Okay. We're going into our hotel room after a very, very high walk. Oh, it's a little, it's very dated. Little office area. Little tea maker set from the 80s, tiny TV, seating area. Ooh, we'll have a look at the view in a minute. Bathroom will do. Bedroom, all right. Not too bad considering hotels in our price range. Actually, you won't even want to believe how much this one costs. I think this was $250 a night, and it's from the Arc Hotels. Ugh, in Hong Kong is so expensive. Nice view though. That's a beautiful day.
Okay, so we've come to this little dumpling house that does my favorite thing, which is xiaolongbao, deep fried. That is soup dumplings that are deep fried. Let me show you this tiny little shop. How amazing. Smells so good in here. So we just ordered and we're waiting for it.
I have one.
Can you hear the party in here? We are at Los Santanos. We have Mexican and drinks. I'm having a margarita. And these things make me crazy. Now I'm very happy because it's going to be a chat. Do it yourself here.
Coriander, I got all the coriander.
Yeah,
There is no soup. No soup. Just meat and skim, so it's not really a Zhao Long Bao. I'm a little bit disappointed, but this is pretty cheap, so I guess I'll get over it. But don't buy the Zhao Long Bao here if you're looking for a good Zhao Long Bao. Tim Ho Wan for our last meal. We were going to go somewhere else, but unfortunately it was closed. Now, usually when we come to Tim Ho Wan, we just get it to go because
this place gets busy.
Like, look at the queue already, and it only just opened. But since we've got a bit of time to kill before we need to go to the airport, it seems like we might as well sit in and have the food and have a proper experience instead of just getting it to go and eating on the train.
What are those?
So these are the turnip cakes, the fried turnip cakes, and these are the fried spring rolls. We've got more stuff on the way. Ooh, that table over there has got a lot of pork buns. Let's hope an order is for us. Ooh, it might be. It might be. These are today. Not for us. We've got some barbecue pork rice rolls, and oh, these are the best things in the whole damn world. The Tim Ho Wan barbecue pork buns. Can you just break one in half, baby? Oh yeah, look at that sexy char siu pork in there. These are like absolute heaven. If I could eat something for my last meal, these would be on the list, definitely.
Here's my pork bun. Mmm, perfect pot. Mmm, very good though. Absolutely amazing. So after we finish this, we're going to be heading to the airport. If you haven't watched it yet, watch my review of the business class on Cathay Pacific. It is awesome. And I will see you in the next vlog.